Holy. Convocation.
Oh, I don't have the mana.
See, in Diablo 2, I would get the teleport amulet, and you just PK someone by jumping right on top of them.
Half of them can't get close enough.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, dear. I heard.
We have a question in the meantime while Mark demos this. Are any of the Crucible modifiers to skills bookmarked for later review to be added in some form?
I'll try not to give any spoilers. But there are certain elements from Crucible passives, well, mainly the stats, that we will integrate into other places in the game, and some of those will be coming this patch. A lot of them won't, but we've got them in the bank in case we ever need to find a better home for them.
Can you give one spoiler?
I can't think one off my top of my head, which is bad.
It's not a test, you're allowed.
The fresh meat support is very similar to the Crucible notable that was on Spectres and Zombies, for example. So I think in Crucible League, they got adrenaline for like 10 seconds when they get summoned. So fresh meat support is like doubling down on that idea, but like way better than that note, I think.
What is going on there?
Now you're on fire.
And this computer has a 4090 in it.
Argus is unfazed.
Yeah, I don't think this is a real Argus. I think this is a monster based on... I just went monster Argus.
Lost nothing. The problem here is I'm pretty sure these are spawning low-level monsters.
Oh, yeah.
Something like that.
This is a level 1 skeleton's gem.
Is there a skill that was more difficult to implement than expected or a particularly interesting bug? So let's